What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. WhatsApp is probably the most popular messaging app right now that we all use. However, sometimes we see that WhatsApp media, including photos, videos, etc., are not showing up in our phone's gallery. It does not matter where you're accessing WhatsApp from. The problem may appear in both Android and iPhone. Luckily, I found some useful tips. If you're having the same problems, then follow my steps and let's jump right in. The first essential troubleshooting step that you can do is to check for Play Store or App Store for the latest version of WhatsApp. In case any update is available, then update to the latest version. The second common way is to restart your device. Yeah, sometimes reboot can also fix some unexpected issues. If you tried above tips but still got nothing, then I'll introduce some tricks that work on Android or iPhone. Android first, go and enable media visibility in WhatsApp. If you cannot find the WhatsApp images and videos on your phone's gallery, maybe it is because of the media visibility has been turned off in your WhatsApp. So go to Settings and open Chats. Then find Media Visibility toggle and turn it on. This toggle option will turn on media visibility for all your WhatsApp contacts. And now you can go to your phone's gallery and find all the images. The second metric for Android is to delete the no.media file from your WhatsApp's directory, which makes the content skip from being scanned or indexed by multimedia players, including Gallery. So open the file manager on your Android and go to Settings and enable the Show Hidden Media Files option and get back to your phone's internal storage. Find WhatsApp folder and open it. And go to Media and WhatsApp Images. Here, you can find that no.media file. Delete it if needed. Delete it from the private and sent folder as well. Let's turn to iPhone. There are also two solutions. The first thing you can try is to grant photos permissions privacy settings. Scroll down to the privacy section. Then click on Photos. Then scroll to find WhatsApp. Under WhatsApp settings, make sure all photos is selected. Well done. Another trick is in WhatsApp settings. Head to the chat settings, then toggle the switch next to save to camera roll or save incoming media if it's disabled by default. This will enable all the photos automatically saved to your camera roll. If all the methods above you have tried but the issue's still there, maybe you need to delete your WhatsApp and re-download it to see if the issue solved. But to be noticed that before deleting the app, you need to back up all your data or you will lose them once deleting. If your iCloud or Google Drive is full of storage, you can consider trying iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer to backup and restore your WhatsApp message. It supports both Android and iPhone. Super easy, and you get it on hand just with simple clicks. Find the download link in description if you have interests. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.